So today we are going to see the mitosis and different stages of mitosis in onion root. This is a practical or very basic level, plus two level only, but it's interesting to see the mitotic phases, you know, all the different phases of the mitosis, like prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase, and the separation of the sister cells also from each other. It's wonderful to see under the microscope. So I cannot show you that live, it's not possible here. But I can show you the stages with the help of the onion root tip. I already have prepared the onion root tip. The root has been already developed. So it's there. The roots are there. The only thing that we need to do, it's very simple actually. You need to just make the root soft. And the only way to make the root soft is that to acid hydrolyze the root. That means you put hydrochloric acid, normally one normal hydrochloric acid, and you heat it for some time so that the root cells at the cell wall of the root, that gets you know, softer, and so that the stain can reach them fast, and then you can easily crush the root so that individual cells can be separated, and then you can view that under the microscope. That's the only idea that we are going to do. So we're going to take the root and then we are going to heat it, putting HCl into it. You can heat it by putting it into the hot water bath near about 60 degrees Celsius temperature for 10 minutes. Or you can just put the acid and water together, you know, glass, watch glass, and you heat it. It's also going to do the trick. So I'm going to use the simplest methods because I'm going to use the lazy methods of doing the stuff. But the result you will see in front of your eyes. So we are now heating it. This is the root in the acid, and we're hitting it. You can see the smoke coming. I don't know whether you can see it or not. It's almost done. We're going to replace the acid with some distilled water wash, and then we're going to put it again under the stain. Now, what kind of stain we should use for this, for visualizing mitosis? We are actually eager to stain the nucleus and the chromosomes particularly, because we're going to visualize the chromosomes. So to visualize chromosomes, we'll stain it with acetocarmine stain. So acetocarmine stains nucleus and chromosome very well. Now we have stained it with acetocarmine. You can see the red color stain here in the root. So let's see. After the staining, we are going to see, we're going to put it into the slide, and we are going to crush the root. Hopefully it gets spread well because we heated that up well. So generally the stain takes some long time to be stained in. So we are going to stay it for a long time here.
So here we are going to see the onion root tip cell, and mitosis ongoing in the onion root tip. So the video will be fast. So I'm going to show you all the different things. You can see here, if I pause it, you can see a lot of different varieties. This red spots, dots, are the nucleus. And you can clearly see how the nucleus is separated. For example, this is newly separating nucleus. This is also separating, you know, septum is forming. So let me play the video. And you can clearly see all the different stages of mitosis in here. For example, these are cytokinesis done here, separating two nucleuses. Again, separating two nuclei together, cytokinesis. This is metaphase. You can clearly see the chromosome in their metaphase state. So let me bring it here. You can see this is... all the chromosomes are ranked here in the metaphase plate. Okay, this is a metaphase stage. Prophase, this is prophase, this is metaphase, and this is where cytokinesis has been done just very recently. This is very, very late anaphase. And if we continue, this is also another anaphase. You can see, this is also another anaphase. This one, this two, these are also anaphase. This is right after the late anaphase stage. Okay. So see again, in this picture, you can see this is at the end of the anaphase, the late anaphase. You know, all the chromosomes are separated in the opposite pole. Now the septum or cytoplasmic barrier will be created in between them. And once it's created, then you can see structures like this, two nucleus separated from each other like that. Okay. So again, we are trying to see some of the beautiful pictures that I got from the root tip mitosis, onion root tip mitosis, and you are going to see this very clearly. In this picture, you can clearly see this. This is a cell, okay? This is the dimension of the cells. So this is one cell, this is another cell. So they are the in the prophase phase of their cell division. Okay, but the beautiful image is this one, this cell, where you can see the chromosomes are being separated. So this is the MTOC1, MTOC2, they are being separated, the real image, okay, the image that you see in the book. So this is anaphase, this is anaphase, pure anaphase. This is also anaphase, this is early anaphase, this is anaphase, and there is also late anaphase stage, which I am going to show you later on. See this one, another anaphase, you can clearly see this is the cell and these are the chromosomes connected and how they are connected. So this is the end of telophase. Okay, at the end of telophase, what happens, you know, two separate discrete nucleus is formed, but there is no septum formed between those nucleus. So this is telophase of cell division. Okay, telophase of cell division. This is also some telophase. Okay, and this is also late telophase, where you can see the nucleus is formed and they are being separated. Now the septum will form in the middle. Okay, and where we find septum, let us also find it out. Now in this picture, it's a highly contrasting image, and in this picture you can clearly see metaphase, where the chromosomes are aligned in the center. You can see these are the chromosomes, they are aligned in the center, and microtubules is connected throughout of it. So this is, you know, metaphase. Chromosomes are aligned in the metaphase plate. This is the metaphase plate that we have, and this is the telophase and cytokinesis, where you can see after the telophase is done, two nucleus separated, septum is formed in the center. This is early telophase and how it looks like. Okay, this is another picture of metaphase. You can see the metaphase plate. This is again metaphase plate. This is telophase, early telophase, this is late telophase, and the cytokinesis will be visualized in this picture. This is cytokinesis, where you can see these are the two cells. If I change the color, it will be helpful, I believe. Let's take a dark color here. So this is the cytokinesis. This is nucleus number one. This is nucleus number two. This is the septum in between. Okay, and you can clearly see all these pictures, this beautiful picture. This is again it's at the end, it's anaphase, actually late anaphase. This is also late anaphase. This is telophase. This is cytokinesis. So by looking at this picture, you can clearly see, okay, sometimes the picture may not be that clear. You need to increase the contrast to visualize the specific regions that you want to see. So this is what you can clearly see if you take the root tip of a growing onion, okay, and you can clearly see that all the different stages of cell division. It's so beautiful to see, you know, as a researcher, when you see these things happening, you know, it's such a satisfying feeling. Okay, so from prophase, metaphase, anaphase, telophase, and cytokinesis, all the stages are very clearly visible with this experiment.
So if you like this video, please hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe to our channel so that we make more of these adventures with microscope series of videos. Because the whole world that we cannot see with our eye is there. And this, our goal here is to provide you the pictures and details of all this world that you cannot see but still existed. So stay tuned and watch it.